Take a look at the radar marking on the screen. The sensors have traced the course of the sailing ship we're looking for. But we've lost the signal at this point, I'm afraid. From now on, we will have to rely on our own instincts. Our chances of success on this mission are slim. That's why we must use every skill possible in our endeavor to find the skull. Always remember, we are being continuously tracked by a merciless enemy. From now on, we're on red alert.
Yes, sir. Does this mean the Earth is safe now, Doctor?
Hmm?
Can they survive an attack without X-Bomber to protect them?
Difficult to say. I can't answer that. But it's my opinion that the Imperial Alliance are at this moment more interested in our search for the mysterious sailing ship, the Skull, than they are in Starfleet Command or anything else on Earth.
What does this pirate ship want from us anyway?
I'd say a little date with our friend Lamia.
You saying Lamia is F-01?
Hercules, we don't know that, so please don't feed that delusion.
But, Doctor, we're talking some real strange situation here.
Why did Lamia go out in response to that call from the Skull?
I don't know. I wish I did. Perhaps we'll discover that when we find the Skull.
Maybe that was the ship that brought her to Mars as a baby. Heads up, guys!
Attack, Orion! Perhaps this will bring the Skull to the aid.
Imperial fighters, launch now!
Take a look at the radar marking on the screen. The sensors have traced the course of the sailing ship we're looking for. But we've lost the signal at this point, I'm afraid. From now on, we will have to rely on our own instincts. Our chances of success on this mission are slim. That's why we must use every skill possible in our endeavor to find the Skull. Always remember, we are being continuously tracked by a merciless enemy. From now on, we're on red alert.
Yes, sir. Does this mean the Earth is safe now, Doctor?
Hmm?
Can they survive an attack without X-Bomber to protect them?
Difficult to say. I can't answer that. But it's my opinion that the Imperial Alliance are at this moment more interested in our search for the mysterious sailing ship, the Skull, than they are in Starfleet Command or anything else on Earth.
What does this pirate ship want from us anyway?
I'd say a little date with our friend Lamia.
You saying Lamia is F-01?
Hercules, we don't know that, so please don't feed that delusion.
But, Doctor, we're talking some real strange situation here.
Why did Lamia go out in response to that call from the Skull?
I don't know. I wish I did. Perhaps we'll discover that when we find the Skull.
Maybe that was the ship that brought her to Mars as a baby. Heads up, guys!
Attack, Orion! Perhaps this will bring the Skull to the aid.
Imperial fighters, launch now!
Your doom is sealed.
V, they're getting too close to us. Let's give them the slip. Evasive maneuvers. Change course 17 degrees starboard.
Changing course 17 degrees starboard.
Hurry! 17 degrees to starboard! Hurry!
Okay, PPA, I hear you.
Doctor, they're still following.
We'll swing round and and use our main laser blast.
They're on course for destruction, as I planned.
Hey, what's happening to the controls? They've gone haywire. PPA, check them out fast.
What's that? What's that? Yes, good morning. A lovely day. A lovely day, isn't it?
PPA, what's the matter with you?
Good morning. Oh, yes, it's a delightful day. I'm PPA. Perfectly programmed android. Perfectly programmed.
The tin can has flipped his lid.
Controls malfunctioning. Shiro, switch over to manual. Take us out of here. Watch it. You're out of control.
Hey, we're being pulled off course.
Shiro, get us back on course. Quick about it.
Look, what's that out there?
Black hole straight ahead. Fire astro burners, quickly. In the void, we'll never get out.
It's no use. I can't control the ship.
Kick in those burners, Shiro. Before it's too late.
Doctor, look out! A meteorite!
Just as I had hoped. Get out of there, if you can, ex-bomber. Your courage has drawn you into your grave. Now there's nothing that stands between us and F-01.